Hare Krishna. Artha divorced from dharma leads to anartha. Artha is wealth, dharma is morality, ethics, virtue, the right course of action. Anartha is the misgivings in the heart, the impurities, the self-destructive desires, the selfishness within us. So wealth, artha, is vital for living, but artha can take away the vitality of living. Because if we become obsessed with money and we start thinking that I have to get money at any cost, then we cast aside ethical boundaries, and then we give in to greed, we give in to anger, we give in to lust, we give in to envy, and thus we become degraded. So Krishna talks about this obsession with artha in the 16th chapter when he is talking about the demonic people. And in 16.13 he states, idam adyamaya labdham imam prapse manoratham idam asti idam api me bhavishyati punardhanam. Say that, oh, this much I have attained and that I will attain in future, and in this way I will earn more and more money. So the obsession with wealth is becoming, is growing now. And next verse there says, asau maya hatah shatrur hanishye cha paranapi ishvaro aham aham bhogi siddho aham balwan sukhi. He said that I am the control, that asau maya hatah shatrur, I have killed this enemy and that enemy also I will kill. So people become murderers because of the madness for money. And this is a great anartha, this is a catastrophe, that people kill others and people kill their own spirituality. People get ghastly karmic reactions. So we can pursue artha, but we need to make sure that we ensure that we have enough time to cultivate dharma. So as long as we adhere to dharma, then artha can become not the cause of anartha, but the tool to paramartha. Paramartha is life's supreme meaning, that is Krishna and devotion to Krishna. So if we have wealth and we use it for serving Krishna, we can ourselves go closer to Krishna and we can enable others to go closer to Krishna. And then artha, when used according to dharma, and especially when used according to bhakti, which is this paradharma, then artha can take us to paramartha. Thank you. Hare Krishna.